The Idaho Community Foundation is expanding its Project Neighborly Grant program to other communities in East Idaho. Those now include the Fort Hall Reservation, Bannock, Bingham, Bonneville, and Butte counties. The program funds local projects such as block parties, acts of kindness, and neighborhood cleanups to encourage more welcoming communities.